Through the website, criminals bought the services provided by Fletcher to commit fraud on an industrial scale, resulting in total losses of more than £43 million to the victims in the UK alone. Fraud is not a victimless crime, and the cost to the many victims in this case has not just been financial. It has also had a huge emotional impact, causing extreme distress and devastation to those affected, many of whom had their bank accounts emptied and their life savings stolen from them.